Welcome back to Let's Play Dot Hack Mutation. Last time, we went to Gardenia's dungeon and got an item, I think. I don't remember. My inventory's just been completely murked since we got done with everything else. I really need to stop buying, trading things for people to get armor, because if only they upgraded their own equipment, and thank goodness this is level 30. Oh, what a relief. Lambda, lightless distant deadlands. I have a feeling I'm gonna get murked here. A lot. So I'm gonna beeline straight for the end of the dungeon just because I can and I shall. If there are really mints like that out there in the world of grunt mints, I will go to every store in the world and buy them just to taste them and then shove them down my throat. Because you guys have heard of Mentos, right? That stuff's my crack, to be completely honest. You give me a pack of Mentos, it'll be gone in 5 seconds. And you'll be questioning as to how it disappeared. And trust me, I'm just weird like that. To eat a whole pack of Mentos in 5 seconds. I activated a portal! I'm out of here! I'm not fighting alone! That'd be suicide. It'd be stupid of me. I'm not stupid. I has a brain. I can has brain candy?
Let's start already!
Come on, make me laugh!
Counting on you!
I'm a bit picky when it comes to performances.
Woohoo!
Okay! So shall we get started?
Why can't we bring a party again?
Why is the grass green?
That's your opening line?
Why is the sky blue?
If I had half a mind these people do, I'd leave too.
And why is water wet? Sorry to keep you waiting.
What?
You're the only one?
Everybody left!
Tis an actor's job to perform, even with just one audience member. Show's on at B3. Come along now!
I have to solo a dungeon! I despise this place already. Oh my. I need fire. Thankfully, they don't do as much damage as I thought they would, because I got new armor and equipment. Screw you all! You shall die by Daddy's fire tornadoes. Better magic at this point.
Slow and dark.
That's better. Should have found that sooner. 6 experience. I deserve more than that. Especially if I'm soloing. I should get like 18 for that. Item. Very well. Okay. I'm not emptying out this dungeon either. I'm just gonna go with it and just fight what I do. I mean, if I even want to, I'll come back later and empty it out. Which I probably won't, because, yeah, I don't care. Earthian sword? Might sell that. Because I got a new sword for you-know-who, the only other blade master we have. Aside from Rachel, because I gave her a new sword. Off camera! Along with a whole bunch of equipment. We You are Earth tolerant, so therefore I need to. Ouch. Well, one, you cannot get killed. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna spam some fire magic on you just because you're not gonna come close to me. Die. I said die, Mr. Rock! Do not care if you are a rock. You are to die, sir. And now you're healing yourself. That is just wrong. Die by the power of fire! Now you there. There we go. Mage of Soul, where are you? Where are you going? Jerk! Two can play at the magic game! Especially when I have magic with them. I like characters who minor in magic whenever I play a game. If they major in magic, I cannot use them at all. Some characters like Kai, they don't major in magic, nor do they major in physical attack, meaning I can use it and be quite adaptable. Which makes me pleased, otherwise I don't know how to control complete mages, especially when they're only healers. And again, I'm being ripped off. Oh well, time to go down to B3 and just get this over with. I don't want to stick around here. Especially when it comes to soloing. I hate soloing dungeons. And there's stuff in the kill area. You people are wood tolerant, which means... which means these food twins are weak to my earth magic. Thank goodness I had that. Or else I would have died. Without a doubt. Now more of that. Thank you, Kite. Now, teach this Phoenix Queen a lesson in terms of wood. I so totally don't have wood. I'm just saying that these people are gonna be jerks and tell me you should save this card and whatnot. Because people are assholes and whatnot on the internet. I'm not, right? And now back roll, my job. Kill you with fire, because you are a rock. How'd that hit me? It was nowhere on top of me. Prepare to die by fire, sir! Or rock. Thing, I need help. And I need SP. Don't have a lot of these left. Always spend my magic more wisely. And again, I don't spend my magic. Thank you.
Hello, Rep.
Heal yourself. Fairy Orb. Where do I go, game? This doesn't tell me where to go! Okay. Thankfully, not a whole bunch of magic portals this way. Thank you. Don't want to battle everything on my sight. Although, I think after this, since we're really not going to have anything else to do other than... I guess after this, other than going to check our email and whatnot, I mean, I don't know. I just kind of really don't care. And if I want more equipment and whatnot, I'm gonna need to go grind in the dungeon. Most likely a high level dungeon that has 5 floors or more.
Invisible egg.
With people, so that way I don't get murked like I am now. And collect money that way. So I can actually get stuff for money and be ready to trade with people. I don't know. I might. Although I hate I hate dungeons where I can't reach the god statue before a boss, because then I have to come back to it and get said god statue. Speaking of which, I haven't done those for those other dungeons that I said I would do that for. Then again, do I really care in the long run? Not really. First, I have my god statue here. You know, that's cruel. I wanted a god statue. Okay, more spells I can sell. That's a plus, I guess. Yay, stuff I can trade later. Yay, more stuff. Yay, more burning oil. I've been getting a lot of those lately. Nice. I've got quite a bit of those. I feel pleased. Going up. Hello, chests. More magic spells. Okay. Restorative. A lot of the areas we've been going to lately have been fire. I don't like fire.
Invisible
fire bad. Just like everything else in this game.
Nuke Usagimaru's battle talk show is just about to begin! It's showtime! So, how's my technique? Now, this is what I call graceful. Am I right or what? Special techniques are cool only when you use them at the precise time. Don't overuse them!
He calls it a show, but maybe he needs some help?
Yeah, he needs help. There's no doubt about that. He can't beat this thing all by himself. Especially when it's darkness power. I can't use my dark spells against it then. That's disappointing. You know, I don't like how he said that special skills are only cool when you use them at the precise time. When it comes to life and game over, you kind of really don't care in the long run. What comes first is survival! Like mine. And if I die... A lot of my attacks just missed there. No, I'm not dying! Thankfully, he's invincible when he's not in my party. More SP.
Staccato.
Why are my attacks missing? I don't have that bad of an accuracy. And again, I don't know what my accuracy is because I haven't checked it. I'm not going to die! I'm not restarting this. I didn't save. I'm an idiot. I said I would save and I didn't save. I'm not restarting this whole dungeon. Not happening. Or anything I've done this recording session. Why won't you die? I attacked you like 17 times in one go. I'm playing with magic now. I don't care anymore. As I use magic, you cannot move, sir! Thank goodness. Same thing applies to me though, but you know, I don't care. I got plenty of health to spare if you're laying magic attacks. And since you're not a data bug, I'm not gonna data drain you, because I need the EXP, despite how little it will be. Out of SP for good this time. You know? that's bad. No, my fly! Yay! That was my kill. I leveled up.
Thanks to your intrusion, the talk show was a success. So lighten up, okay?
I think you're the one who's more depressed about that than me. Oh, hi.
Alright, see ya!
Whoever has a distinct look is always going to be a party member. Need to remember that. Ah, what a relief. I'm alive. I walked out of that in one piece. And multiple scarrings. Oh my gosh, I never want to go back there again. Actually, I never want to solo a dungeon again. If I have to solo a dungeon, I'm going to kill myself. First, I need Mage's Souls. It's out of the only 10. Because I'm on a budget now. Until I get more money, I'm on a freaking budget. Gold necklace. Do I really need that? Sell that off for money. Money. I need money. I'm dirt poor right now. I need money. Huh. I can use another 14 of these. Fortune wire. 4. And Sprite Ocarina. I don't need any of those really. I kinda really don't need them at all. Right. I haven't had any new mail in a while, which goes to show that I have not gotten character affection up at all. So, I'm going to log out. Check the board, because I'm bored. Haha, bored puns. Okay, nothing new. With the exception of Goblin Tag, which I'm never going to do. Oh. The game lied to me! Ooh.
Moonstone? Oh, is he the guy I've met several times in the dungeon?
Several times in the dungeons. There's a typo there. As we've seen him in multiple dungeons. I hope so. I really, really hope so. Despite you being completely negative towards me. It's been so long since I've even touched this game, I don't remember what the answer for Rachel's email chain is. Yeah, this might be... I'm going to save on this one. Thankfully it keeps it as... new, so that way you can answer it. And... I'm going to see you all next time on Let's Play Not Half Mutation. After I do grinding. Yeah, virus core hunting, grinding, it's not fun. But you know what, before I do go. Become an editor and chief. I'm gonna just take a guess and say this one. Okay. See you all next time on Let's Play Not Half Mutation.